So next in our Mark Future cooking class, we will be making some Spanish churros. So what have we got to do first? Well, first we need to take our butter and our water and mix them together in the pan. Press that until they're well mixed. Then we take our flour and mix our flour into the pan with the water and butter and whisk that through until it's the same consistency. So it's nice and thick. Next, mix in our sugar and a pinch of salt. Whisk that through again. Once we have a nice consistency, transfer the mixture from the pan. So now we have our mix ready to go into the pan. So let's push out a long line, put that in the pan. One more. Our churros are frying nicely.